Who's to blame for you quitting the Marines? You were halfway through training, doing brilliantly, but you gave up.
Because my mum went mental, banging on about losing me as well as my dad. Didn't want me being cannon fodder for snobs like you, judging people like me from your ivory towers with no thought about why we do what we do.